We hold these truths to be self-evident. All men and women created by God, you know the thing.
Can you believe that?
Wait. Let's hear that again.
We hold these truths to be self-evident. All men and women created by God, you know the thing.
Know the thing? Yeah, we do know the thing. We're watching Biden finally crumble apart like a dog turd sprayed by a water hose. Hey, can you imagine what the press would be saying right now, what they would be doing to Trump today, had he said this? The shouts of his mental incompetence, check his health, the calls to impeach him for senility, the claims his mental deterioration was a threat to our national security. Ah! Oh, but the left just pushes this dementia patient on all of us, saying he's our savior. They aren't the Democratic Party. They are the Dementia Party. These people have gone crazy. Let's start the hashtag Dementia Party. Can you imagine? I mean, seriously, think about it right now. Front page news. Trump can't finish a sentence. What is wrong with Trump? He's slurring his words. Let's be honest. Dementia Joe is losing it. He's on the same pills that Pillhead Pelosi is on. Something needs to be done with the Dementia Party, the hashtag Dementia Party. Well, here's a thought that I had, and I saw that somebody else said this too, but I thought this. You know, when he got to the word God, he thought, ooh, I can't say the word God because the left hates God. I better stumble over this. Or was he afraid when he actually said the word God, God would make his ass burst into flames? What is wrong with people? How can you follow this kind of leadership? How do you think this is okay? I don't get it. The Dementia Party, it's real. Get help.